During your presentation, use ClassPoint's annotation tools to take notes or further explain a concept. All the annotation tools you need are located right on the ClassPoint toolbar. Mark up your slides with pen, highlighter, shapes, or text. Use the pen and highlighter to add notes on your slide. Once you click on your pen, select the color and thickness you want to use, and begin drawing on your slide. Switch back and forth between colors and tools seamlessly. If you don't want to write, add text to your slide. You can choose your font color or add a colored background, like a sticky note. Adjust the size and location from the border of the text box. Click back to the cursor when you are finished. You can also add shapes and lines to your slides to help illustrate your ideas quickly and neatly. Select your shape, color, and if you'd like it to be filled. You can also adjust the size and move them around your slide. If you make a mistake, don't fret. Switch to the eraser and erase any objects or strokes from your slide. Lastly, use the laser pointer to point out any information. Draw with the laser and watch it disappear. Switch from the laser to a spotlight by clicking the middle button on your mouse. When you exit the slideshow, your annotations will be saved on your slides. They can be adjusted or individually deleted. If you'd like to remove all of them at once, click the Reset button on the ClassPoint tab and delete annotations. And that's how you use ClassPoint's annotation tools from the toolbar.